ChartHop helps managers and HR leaders manage, track, and stay on top of organizational changes. Today, we'll be looking at one of ChartHop's most powerful tools, the org chart, a place where you can go to understand the makeup of your organization better. We'll look at how you adjust your current view, search for specific data, use the Vizualize tool. We'll also look at powerful date-based adjustments you can make. And finally, you'll learn how to filter specific information valuable to you. Now, let's get started. From the ChartHop homepage, go to the sidebar on your left and select org chart. Now that you're looking at the org chart, you can quickly adjust your view using two tools. First, you have the flexibility of changing your view of the org chart by using your mouse or trackpad. Click or tap and drag the background to move the org chart in any direction. To change your zoom percentage and org chart view, hover your cursor anywhere in the org chart and either scroll up or down or gesture in or out. For the second tool, you'll see a group of navigational icons on the bottom left. Within this group, the leftmost options will allow you to switch your view to vertical or horizontal. In the middle of the group, you'll see a plus and minus icon to zoom in and out. You can also enter a specific zoom percentage. Additionally, another way to expand your view is by clicking on this arrow next to an employee. These will directionally expand your org chart view. You can use all these options to view more or less of your org chart. Lastly, if you'd like to reset your view to return to the top of your org, click Reset View to return to the default org chart view. The search bar allows you to be very specific in your searches. But for today, we'll keep things simple. To quickly find an employee, enter their name in the search bar. You'll see the employee, their title, who they report to, and any direct reports that the employee may have. The Vizualize tool is an effective way to customize certain views that you as the user can take advantage of. By default, the Vizualize tool shows org-wide departments. Curious about your organization's diversity? Who the managers are? Or a detailed look into all the direct reports of each manager? Use the Vizualize tool to color code or identify available information in your org chart view. One of the org chart's most powerful features is the date slider. Drag the slider backwards in time to view your organization's available history, or forward, which will allow you to preview things such as upcoming department changes, new hires, and open roles. You can also enter a specific date directly using the date picker next to the slider for more precision. Filtering allows you to customize what you see in your org chart fully. The filter button allows you to define criteria that specifically meet your needs. In this example, we're looking for full-time individual contributors to your organization. The org chart will automatically filter based on your selections, fading all employees that don't fit the criteria of the filters you choose. When you're all done or want to go back, return to the filter button and click the Reset All button up here, and you'll be brought back to your default view. All set? That was a quick overview of the ways to navigate your ChartHop org chart.